I'll admit I was wrong. What else can I say?